Minnesota, a place of remarkable natural diversity. From the pine forests and rocky shores of Lake Superior to the rich prairies of the Southwest, and from the aspen parklands to the rivers and hardwood forests of the Big Woods. In fact, Minnesota is one of only a few states that is home to four major biomes, and study of these biomes makes up the content of the Minnesota Master Naturalist program.
Took this class because, very simply, I really love being outside.
I think that kids who spend time outdoors, it helps them discover more about themselves and the world around them, and just makes them an overall better person.
Just to learn more about my surroundings. Love hiking, love camping, love being outdoors.
I would like to help add information and curriculum to help connect or reconnect people to nature.
No matter what your reason for wanting to learn more, you'll find a friendly community of others who share your passion for the natural world.
It's a great introduction to all of the natural world in Minnesota.
Some background, some presentation, more classroom style, and then also maybe a walk with some real life experience looking at the plants or the animals. We sometimes have guest speakers in to talk about geology or birds.
Go in the river and look for invertebrates and talk about water quality.
We just tested the pH level and it's at a 7.5, which is good. We're also testing the turbidity of the water as well as the temperature.
We have fun in our classes. We try not to take ourselves too seriously.
The three Master Naturalist courses include textbooks and other useful study material. The field guide for each biome is also a handy reference for the most common species in each area.
40 hours of class time and 8 hours of a capstone project.
The capstone project, which is something where everybody, it's sort of their gateway to volunteering. So they have to find an organization and do a project to help that organization. And then at the end of class, they tell other members in the class what they did, and they graduate.
So you've completed the course. You've learned to interpret a small part of the wonder of the natural environment.
Glaciers pushed kind of that whole top layer off of most everything in Minnesota.
At the time, it was considered one of the most endangered rivers in the nation.
What comes next is your choice. Master Naturalists serve in hundreds of ways.
We're out looking for Oriental bittersweet, which is an invasive.
Helped with summer camps, helped with school groups.
They've also done the Master Naturalist Explorers Club, which is a great curriculum that you can get from Master Naturalist program and use with kids after school.
Seed collections, do water quality testing.
So I would just really encourage people to give it a try.
There is also an annual conference and Master Naturalist chapters in several parts of the state that offer additional support and education.
Awesome course, great people. It's great to be around folks who are interested and enthusiastic about the outdoors.